Today is November 30th, 2018, and you're watching Rio TV. Stay tuned for the Winter Dance, the Rio versus Lincoln basketball game, a student's story of helping the community, Rio Robotics, and a marathon at the American River. Hey Raiders, Rio's Winter Dance is coming up on December 7th. The tickets are on sale now through December 6th. The dance starts at 7:30 and ends at 10:30. Buy your tickets now!
Played Lincoln of Lincoln on Monday the 19th, and it was our first game. It was a foundation game. We came out and played well. We took an early lead. I think we were up 30 by the end of the game. Overall, we played well as a team. We gave out good effort, and it was a good foundation game to start us off for the year and get us going. Lincoln didn't play that very well, and they didn't play much of their guys, but I think it was a good way for everyone to get some minutes in and start the season off good.
Make sure to support our team at the Jack Scott Tournament today and tomorrow at Rio.
My name is Metzli Lemos and I am a student here at Rio Americano High School. But I am also an Aztec dancer. And this year my group and I went to the Fort McDermitt Paiute Shoshone Reservation. We went over there to dance because they're having a big problem with drugs, alcohol, and violence. While we were there, we helped plant trees, talk to the community members,
that we pray in this circle like this,
and more importantly, to dance for them. We were also asked to go help heal the community over there because they are suffering from a lot of alcoholism and drug addiction. So we wanted to help heal them from one community to another.
Never put anybody in harm's way or never think to hurt anybody. No, this is healing. It's what it is, and it's everywhere. You can go to a different Sundance or you can go to a different ceremony. There's going to be the same thing because this isn't the only place where there's drugs. This isn't the only place where there's alcohol. This isn't the only place where there's murders. And they give all these percentages and stuff, and that's the only thing that makes our community seem like it's such a violent and crazy place to be.
We also helped prepare food and played around with some of the kids that were there.
You hear different rumors that there's a lot of things that go on. We have a lot of drugs on our reservation. We have a lot of domestic violence, and our kids experience a lot. I think we're a reservation that and a community that needs to heal and bring love and unity. So, because our kids just need it. We all need it.
After we finished dancing, we sat down and ate with the community members. Overall, it was an amazing experience to be able to go and help the community.
After a 3.5 hour ride from Sacramento, we have arrived at the Madera High School.
Meanwhile inside, Team 4698 are preparing for the competition.
So we have made two game plans. On both game plans, our team will be doing the exchange, which is what we normally do. Whereas the other two teams double team on the scale. If opponents don't double team it, then we'll have one of our teams do scale and one of our teams go for the opponent switch.
At the end of the day, Rio won by 29 points.
Right in our backyard, we have the American River, a beautiful place to reflect and rest. But the American River Parkway Foundation needs more funds for upkeep. So come support Lauren Calcano's senior project, Parkway Fun for Everyone.
make sure to send comments, criticisms, and ideas to RioAmericanoMedia2018@gmail.com. This has been Rio TV, over and out.